Oh my gosh, guys, if you could have been a fly on our wall last night, my goodness. Morning, guys. This is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it, and so can you. Pardon my hair being up in a towel. I just had to do kind of a makeshift shower. Roger is getting ready to head to Charleston, South Carolina to see his aunt and uncle and dad. Are you going to say something?
What a debacle.
What a debacle. Wait, why do you say that?
I'll tell him about it at the airport.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So he's going to film some clips while he's gone, so you all get some more footage that's not just with this headboard as a background.
The visit's not a debacle. The flight is a debacle.
Getting there, yeah, the flight. Oh my gosh, guys, if you could have been a fly on our wall last night, my goodness. But we're having to wait and do my antibiotics late today, a little bit later, because we have to wait till my home health nurse comes and checks my central line, because it got very, it's really hard to flush it right now. There's blood return, so that's a good sign, but everything's really hard to flush. And we tried just testing, running the saline wide open just for a second to see if it has, and it would never drip more than slowly. So, that's something we got to figure out. Thankfully, my nurse is coming today, to do labs and a dressing change and to check out and see if she can figure out what's going on. One of our hypotheses is that this neck brace, when I wear it, the bottom part of this collar, and I'm not going to put it on right now because I don't want to press on it, but the bottom part of this collar, or part of the collar at least, presses right where the line goes. And I don't know if you can see on camera, but the line is going right there. So, like, if I go over it like that, like, can you see that move a little bit? That right there, that's actually part of where my line is going. Pardon the beagle in the background. So we think maybe it's been hitting on that and it's kind of like pushed it a little bit, making it harder for things to get through, but I'll cut this off so you don't have to listen to her. But we're just trying to figure that out today. Roger's got to get on a flight in a couple hours. Well, he's getting ready to leave here and then it'll be a couple hours. And I'm waiting on Mom to get here to help me with my morning antibiotics after my nurse gets here. Actually, Mom will be here so she can let the nurse in, but then she'll also be doing my morning antibiotics. So let's see how the day goes, guys. I very quickly wanted to add to that. Sorry there was no vlog yesterday or of yesterday. I will have 2 days ago uploaded yesterday if you watched it. Anyway, I could not vlog our Thursday, and I couldn't upload Wednesday's vlog on Thursday, so today's Friday while I'm filming this. I'm going to hopefully get Wednesday's vlog uploaded today. I'm just going to skip Thursday because honestly, guys, I was either asleep yesterday or I was, like, if I wasn't asleep, I was having a migraine. So I was just trying to make it through, but getting back on today. That's why we now say we'll see you in the next video instead of every day or tomorrow, because we can't always promise every single day. Thank you for understanding that, by the way.
Okay, so I'm here at an airport in Charleston, West Virginia. I'm trying to go south to Charleston, South Carolina. I was supposed to be on a flight this morning at about 7-ish. Get a notification last night that flight had been canceled. So it automatically booked me on one for Saturday. Today's Friday, by the way. So that would have cut my already short trip down another day. That wasn't happening. So I found one that left, that was supposed to leave today around brunch time, like 11:45. So it is currently 1:25. And my flight isn't scheduled to leave till about 3:50. I have a connecting flight in Charlotte at like 6. So right now I'm okay, but if it gets delayed yet again, I'm in trouble. So here I am, just chilling at the airport. Not a very big airport either.
Your body, your request, this is
A little bit of what we're dealing with today. It's 6:25. I'm finally going to on an airplane. Explanation later. Long day. To get that. Atlanta is popping. Gotta bust it to get to my next flight. It is 9:45. Finally on my flight to Charleston. It's been a long day. Have I said that yet?
Hey guys, back coming to you here in an awkward position as I'm leaning and I have my headache hat on, but I know Rod filmed some clips from his adventure today. I don't know how long they're gonna take up, so this might have ended up being a short vlog, but you know what, that happens. Today I was just not able to pick up the camera again because my morning dose of azithromycin ended up making me vomit throughout the day. Like, it was rough. So I just basically stayed here curled up in a fetal position trying to breathe and sleep through the nausea and vomiting. So that's kind of what I'm getting ready to do now. I finished my Taiga cycling tonight about a half an hour ago, and the nausea with it is still real. Nothing like the azithromycin yet, but it's still very, very, very significant. So I'm going to lie down and stay still and quiet. And yeah, Mom's staying here with me while Roger is gone to see his family down in, this time, South Carolina. So I'm just grateful all around with all that. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Good night.